waiting for their names. The team from the Czech Republic, Radka Kovarakova and Rene Novotny. This is also a very experienced team. Their music, the overture from the Warsaw Concerto.
That's a big relief. Side-by-side double axles once again.
This team has been as high as second in the world. That was in 92 when Worlds were in Oakland, California. That was after a fourth place finish at the Albertville Olympics.
Circular footwork leading right into the back inside desk barrel.
Kovarakova and Novotny of the Czech Republic, they remind me a little bit of Gordieva and Brinkov, and in fact, apparently G&G have been their idols over the years. She has a little bit of that magical face.
She certainly does, and she has a real sensitivity to the ice as well when she's skating. She loves to skate. She loves to do every single step of the way, and it comes through from her blades right through her eyes.
They are very different ages. He is 12 years older than she is, and yet they've been skating together for quite a long time.
These are the double axles, both cleanly done.
And the final pair spin, which they have chose to start with a camel.
Into the pair sit spin.
There can be all kinds of variations. It's entirely up to each pair just how they want to do it. But like any good spin, it should be happening in one spot, and it should be fast.
Exactly. I think the key is to keep the momentum going while they're making these changes of position.
And that's why it's so difficult. Radka and Rene have been doing a lot of training in Los Angeles recently, mainly because of the changes in their country. Seated with them there, very famous Russian competitor, actually from the former Soviet Union, Irina Rodnina, herself a three-time Olympic gold medalist in pairs. She is now training skaters and coaching in the U.S. and has been working with Radka and Rene for several years now, off and on. Required elements looking fairly strong.
Very consistent, too, with all of the judges.
Ooh, and even higher for presentation. That will see Kovarikova and Novotny move to fourth at this time. Gordieva and Grinkov still number one. A look at the ordinals, a solid fourth place at this point, with the judge from the Czech Republic having them one place higher up in third.
Final flight to